What's up, you guys? Your boy DJ Too Legit here, and today I'm excited to tell you guys about some new toys that I just got. I get new toys all the time, but I hardly ever post on YouTube about my new toys. But today I decided that I would because I feel really, really good about these toys here. You guys are already very familiar with my subwoofer situation. I own the QSC KS118 plus two ELX-200 18SP subs that I upgraded the woofers in. Well, if you remember, I got those two subs from a club owner here in town. He made me a great deal back in the day because I was able to fix a couple of them for him. Well, needless to say, that club is now out of business and they are really trying to unload a bunch of equipment. So the club owner contacted me and told me that they had the other two ELX-200 18SP subs that they needed to get rid of quickly, and he made me a deal that I just could not refuse. Let me show you. Yep, that's right, you guys. I took them off his hands. So I got the last two ELX-200 18SPs from that club since they went out of business. So that gives me a total of four of these subs. I really didn't need them, but I went ahead and took them off his hands because I'm thinking I could use them on some gigs. For example, gigs that require more than 350 people. Gigs that are like 500 to 800, maybe even 1,000. Like for example, your big school dances, big proms. You fill up a building with 500 to 1,000 kids, you really want to have a lot of bass. And I figure with four of these, I think I'll have the bass that I need to pull off a big school dance like that. In the past, I used to do big school dances, but back then, I owned the Yorkville LS800P subwoofers. And if anybody has ever heard those subwoofers, you know that they are wall shakers. They are movers. But they are so big and cumbersome. I finally sold them a couple years ago because they weigh like 150 pounds and they're just huge. And they just became too much for me to handle. So I stopped accepting big school dances and proms because I felt that I didn't have enough power in the bottom end to give the school dance what it truly needed. But now I'm ready. I tested these things earlier and they sounded amazing. I have my Behringer B215D on top and I'm gonna let you guys hear what this awesome system sounds like. Let's put some music on. There we go. Wait till the bass kicks in. Check out the bass when it kicks in. Can you guys feel that? That's a massive bass. Turn it up a little more. Now, one thing I am going to do to these subs, the same thing I did to my last two subs, I'm going to put casters on the back. Four casters so I can wheel these suckers around very easily, just like my other two. Once that's done, put them in my trailer and then get ready for my next big school dance. So that's it, you guys. I now have four powerful ELX-200 18SP subs that I can use on gigs that are like 500 to 800, maybe even 1,000, and I won't have to worry about the bottom end. That's the main thing. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like what you saw, please consider subscribing. Hit the like button, leave a comment, and I will see you guys on the next video. Thank you so much for checking me out. Your boy DJ, Too Legit.